like looking down the throat of a carrion crow, abandoned by its mother and left to eat alone. The heat from each brick under the toes radiates and glows as much as those on either shoulder bone. Superior eyes in the room, cocked and pointed at you. Your shoes, your coat, wallet, or hotel reservation. Footsteps follow close behind and grind the fear. Though kind intention, only ease when home is near.